Developing story now on the city's east side, where Metro Police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers were called to the 3300 block of North Denny Street on a report of shots fired. And that's where they found a man dead from at least one gunshot wound. Investigators have not released any information about the suspect or the circumstances surrounding that shooting.